You know, if I'm being honest, I really wish this would stop. I really don't enjoy the being harassed every time I try to go talk to Leomon, and it's annoying. I'm getting sick of Woodmon. Oh no. But timing could be better, Clint. Oh, it's a human. The Valiant Veggie Troops. Ah, charge. It's so frustrating. Like, I'm just tired of dealing with them. Like, they're, like, moderately a challenge. So, I don't want to fight them. Well, alright, it's over. I've done a bit of training. I've done a lot of training. This is a fresh Digivolution. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Imperial Jamon Dragon Mode. And then we have Gallantmon, who is a bit older, a bit wiser, a bit closer to death, but we're not going to talk about that. Attack skills. So here's the thing. I didn't save after I beat Omegamon's Wart D. When I ended part 23, I think it was, I didn't save because I'm an idiot. So the only save I had was the one right before we went into fight Omegamon. Remember the one where I was completely outclassed and the only chance I had to beat him was from a Death X, a very rare occurring Death X. Well, when I went to when I went to try again, because I was like, oh well, I gotta get back to where I was, things did not go well, because it just wouldn't trigger. So I did that fight about 15 times. It took me about, I want to say, half an hour to 45 minutes to trigger it again. And I had to keep watching that cutscene. I heard Metal Edamon go whoa, about, it felt like 20 times. Finally, got it to trigger again, and was able to get back to where I was. And I actually learned two moves from Omegamon's Wart D. And that is, it looks, I think it's the final two dark moves. I learned Hide and Seek and Evil Squall, and I guess Evil Squall is a pretty good move. So there's that. The other thing is, I forget who I got last time. I think I got Patamon's Egg. I didn't get that this time. I got, Tentomon's instead, because Patamon's didn't have a bonus. And so we went to, I forget what Modimon's in training form is. We had the baby form, and then we had Modimon. Then for rookie, I got Hookmon, actually. And then I got, or maybe I did get the Patamon one, I'm not sure. I definitely had Modimon. But I got Hookmon, or Hackmon, I'm sorry. Then Hackmon digivolved into XVmon. Then I waited until, and I trained with XVmon for a long time, because I learned something about the growth spurt bonus. The growth spurt bonus is higher depending on the gap between your Digimon. So training with Paildramon while I have a Mega was a lot harder than it was training with XVmon. So there's a lot of like saving and resetting and stuff like that until I finally got it down. So I trained with XVmon as much as possible and got the stats as close to Imperialdramon's as I could. Then I digivolved him to Paildramon. Then after like getting his weight up to 65 and finishing off a couple of the training things, he just like instantly, like I fed him some of Seraphimon's food, because today's Friday in game and Seraphimon's food is half off on Friday. Definitely recommend engorging yourself on that, because you save a fuck ton of money. And so I did that, and like as soon as he finished eating, when his weight got above 65, he digivolved. And so there's been a lot of training. Let's look at their stats. Imperial Jamon, Dragon Mode, 6,257 strength, 5,000 stamina, only 3,000 wisdom. It's kind of still smart, but not as smart as the rest of his power. Only 30,000 HP, 28,000 MP, 400 speed. Gallantmon, also training during all of that time, to a much less degree. Strength 5,600, 4,300 stamina, wisdom 3,000, speed 3,500, and then 30,000-ish for both of HP and MP. It's a good day. It's a good day indeed. So even when Gallantmon dies, because Imperial Jamon is so useful, I'm probably just gonna pump him full of Digivolution items and just get a Mega again as soon as possible. I don't even care what his stats are like because Imperial Jamon can pretty much solo it. Because it's more or less like having an EXE Digimon readily available at any time. And I'm pretty sure I can still EXE anyway, so. Anyway, someone recommended talking to Leomon again. Maybe he'll let me. Oh, you've learned about keeping Shining Greymon. You explained what you heard from Ogremon. What, Shining Greymon is being held in the generator prison room and is being used as some kind of energy source? You knew this. You told me he was being used as an energy source. It's true that a massive amount of solar energy is contained within Shining Greymon's body. What are those veggie tubes planning to do with that energy? Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. It'll be too late by the time we figured it out. Please, go to the generator prison room and rescue Shining Greymon. Security should be tight around there, but don't take too long. Make sure you're well prepared. So I don't like that. I don't like that I had to come back and talk to him. Oh, fuck this shit again. I feel like they should have just let me fight Woodmon at that point. Like, I could see Shining Greymon in the background. I should have just ran past him. Woodmon is a goddamn champion. Like, I don't know. As for money, I'm not doing that well, actually. I unlocked the fifth ring of the stock market, and I invested in the 3,000 one, and I sold it off after it got to, like, 3,800, and made some money back, but I had some expenses with, like, food and stuff like that. And I couldn't really grow food for money because I was trying to... Basically, the reason why my training went so well was I kept abusing the cooking system, which I'm definitely going to put more points in cooking, like, as soon as I can. Because that was a really big help. I would use it every time, or not every time, but, like, one or two times a day, I would just, like, exit the city and then camp and then cook food for him. And I think it gave him some pretty good buffs. I don't know how... I also have the life expectancy, like, buff, so I know Imperial Jamon's going to last for a while. I don't know if it affects Gallantmon. Because Gallantmon was already... He was already Gallantmon by the time I got the buff. So I don't know if he got affected by it. I remember when I got it when I had Dynasmon, and Dynasmon was already, like, about to croak. And even when I got the buff, he still was about to croak. So I don't know if it affects him or not. But I have been incrementally feeding them life drops, which is Mandrake plus Phantom Nectar, whatever it's called. So it should be good. Alright, so I think I should be able to get Woodmon here and Rosemon. And then, I don't know if there's anyone else here. I hope that finishes off Agunia Wastelands, because I like this place, but fuck, I've been here a lot. So I think, I also built a couple things. I built the Digilab up to level 4, so we should be able to get anyone who I need to get there. I built Stock Market to level 5, Restaurants to level 4. I think we knew that, though. Or no, I think I improved on the restaurant at least once since last time. And then I'm trying to think of what else. I did, what else did I build? I just a couple things here and there. I don't know if there was anything else. I didn't increase anything in the entertainment district, which kind of sucks. I feel like all that stuff requires a lot, so. Not too surprising. I don't really have that many healing items either. I have a lot of mid-tier, but hoping I won't need them. I mean, again, it is just Woodmon. I am Woodmon, the Digimon in charge of the generator prison room. Huh? You want to give back Shining Greymon? How do you know about that? I can fucking see him. He's right behind you. Wait, exactly how much do you know? Like our plan to fire the Rose Palace laser using solar power stolen from Shining Greymon? Like about laying waste to Meteor Troop Digimon and Ogunia Wastelands? You know about all that? You told me everything. Why, you? Now you don't have a secret. There's no way I can let you leave. I'd like to remind you, once again, you are a Woodmon. You do not stand a chance here. Oh, you're level 25, huh? Ooh. So, I'm really scared. Not really. I lied. I do want to try and get... Well, I don't have an... Their bond's not strong enough to get EXE yet, but... I can feed them, bond increasing food. Or just... really, the restaurant is really helpful for increasing bond. I mean, don't tell me enough about the real mastermind behind this. The one enticing Rosemon to raise the Ogunia Wasteland so we can develop the land afterwards. Bony Resort's Myotismon. In that case, I can't stay here anymore. Farewell. Of course it's Myotismon. Shining Greymon, good to see you as always. I've always been a fan of you. Oh, hey, did you save me? I don't know who you are, but I'm so grateful. Still, why did you come save me in the first place? I see. Well, I've been captured such a phase by following these Ogunia Wastelands. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Shining Greymon could probably destroy the veggie troops pretty quickly. He is a mega. Although I don't think Antilomon's pulling their weight either. My body, something's wrong. Am I out of energy? It seems the solar energy in my body was drained by the device during my imprisonment. Now, I get it. Veggie troops fools mean to use the stolen energy to fire a laser. There's not a lot of time before the cannon fires. Sorry to ask, but please return to Leomon. Ask for his advice. My beloved Ogunia wastelands are in danger. I wish I could fight with you, but this body would only get in your way. Sorry to ask right after you rescue me, but for the sake of restoring peace of this land, lend us your strength. Are you not going to join the city? Are you really going to do this to me? I guess I gotta save the world before he'll join. Well, that's annoying. Not the world, but the wastelands. What kind of water is in these tanks? I'm very curious. Oil and acid. Feel like Shine Greymon should be dead. And lightning? Oil, acid, and lightning. This game. Come back to town. Lucius Finster analysis. Come to Digimon's house to find out more. I'm not really interested right now. I'm kind of trying to figure out the shit that's going on here. So I'll be back, but, you know, give me some time, Mirai, alright, please, thank you. Yeah, I really do enjoy doing the playing on my own. It is a pretty good fun. But, you know, oh man, does it take a while? Like, if I was pressed for time, I'd be in trouble, because it took me, like, fucking... It takes longer every time, I swear. Like, it goes from, like, 3 to 4 to 5 to, like, 6 hours each, like... I'm not complaining, because I am enjoying it. I really am. But, fuck, does it take a while to get training, like, back to, like, fighting strength. And, like, I have to get them to Mega. Like, if I was in my own file, then, you know, I'd kind of just, like, explore a little bit as I go, but... I have to leave training out as much as possible. Alright. I guess they're hungry now, so I should just make camp and cook them some stuff. Hey. That's weird. I don't like that. I wonder if how big this tent's going to have to be for Imperial Digimon to fit in it. Alright. Cook. So, I have colorful meat. I could make barbecue, which increases friend and bond, but... I also just make chop suey, which do the same thing without the training buff. Increases weight more. Other than that, it's the same, except for like a slight boost in wisdom. And this one minus fatigue. This one's better in almost every way. I'll do that. And it's excellent. Nice. Oh, I skipped right over it, but it shows, I think when it's excellent, the buffs are better. This is a lemon steak. I said, oh, alright. Might as well. Alright, they're full. I like it. Now, could you guys please just be like besties now and also have 100 bond Imperial Digimon, please? Please? Please. Man, I can't wait to get those bond tamers. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't go up that much. I can't wait to get a... What is it? This one? Is it this one? No. It's this one. Boost bond and digifriend whenever you eat, use the bathroom, or sleep. I mean, come on. That's awesome. Actually, that wouldn't be that much, but that's okay. I don't know what I think, like I said, I'm going to put some into cooking, but I'm going to try and get some of the smaller skills. I might try and increase my inventory, because I'm kind of hitting the cap a little bit more often lately. It's still not enough to be like a priority, but I would like to increase it. I don't know if I'll ever need it to be like increased like 60. But it's still pretty good. So I talk to Leomon, he's going to tell me to go fight Rosemon. But before that, I should go stop and see what Red Vegemon's up to. I know I left him to his own devices a while ago. Oh, I learned something else too. So I use chips, I use all of the chips on Imperial Digimon, but I used them really early. Like I used them when he was still a baby. While that's good for like getting discipline up, because a lot of the times he'll refuse it and you can scold him. I think, honestly, I think you should save the chips until the end of their life. Or I guess when they're at the end of their form. Because training gets really hard. Like, when I was training with Paeldrimon, a lot of the time I'd only get like 70, plus 70 on a skill. And if I had just saved the chips, I could have done like a bunch of like 100 bonuses, and that would have been a lot more helpful then. So I think it's much worse. Like, I know that the bonuses are still small for the chips, but they're a lot bigger when you are having a lot harder time training. Succeeded in rescuing Shine Greymon. See, Shine Greymon must have been exhausted. That damn Rosemon. I think they plan to burn down all of the Ogunia wastelands with a laser. You're already a wasteland. What can they burn down? have to stop that plane no matter what it takes. But just in case, let's evacuate the Digimon around here. I'll stay here and direct things. Please, head to the headquarters in Rose Palace and prevent them from firing that laser. The Ogini Wastelands, the lives of all the Digimon who live here, are counting on you. Good luck. Why does my Otismon hate meat so much? Seems like a very convoluted plot. You know, the more I look at it, part of me likes Imperial Digimon. I don't like the, like, white head and, like, the weird hair spikes, whatever they are. I much prefer Imperial Digimon Fighter Mode. Cause I know he still has it, but it looks, like, more contained, I guess. Like, I don't know. It's just... he's cool, but at the same time, he's not. I don't really have I don't have an answer. It's just... it's a strange conundrum. Also, the masses have spoken, and, oh, you can get Starwood here? Nice. I think that's the most rare, wood. I've had trouble finding it, actually. I needed, I want to say four more for, or I got lucky. I needed four more to increase the Digilab, and, excuse me. I got three from Hagrumon, just doing his, like, daily quest. And I got, or his daily, like, sending out. And then I converted one using Tyrannomon. I had to wait until Sunday to do it. But, it was worth it, I think. Because now, supposedly, I need to get to level 4 before I could recruit some people. So I'm all about it. Like, you know, if I can get out of the way now. I still don't know where to find some people. Like, I still don't know what to do with Metal Gururumon. I can probably try Rapidmon stuff now. I should have less trouble in the, Vault EX Machina place. I don't know. I don't think there's anyone else I have to go to get there, though. Like, I got Nanimon and I got Sugumon, which was the important ones. Well, not important ones, but the only ones I could think of. I could try... oh, you know what? I can fight a Blackie and Blackosaurus, and then they'll move on to the new area. I'll bet they'll move to the snow area. That seems like the natural progression, like the next place to go. Especially since it's, you know, beyond Faulty Ex Machina. Hey, what do you got for me? Oh, you're back. I'm neutral now that I've left the veggie troops. I can produce, or I can procure vegetables, but can't get a hold of any meat. Bring me some meat, I'll swap vegetables for you. Like the sound of that? Off you go. Does he give me, like, a menu to use it? Or is it just, like... oh, okay. No, oh, he's randomly telling me one. I don't know. Take a hunk of meat. Got... okay. So it's not a good one. That's interesting, but he's way too far out of the way for that to be useful. Actually, no, I'm sure there's, like, I'm sure if I farmed, colorful, meat, I could, like, he'd give me something interesting for it, but I don't know, it still doesn't seem worth it. Oh, I can talk to Rena now, too. I should do that, actually. I'll do that before I go, well, I'm gonna autopilot, and then I'll get forced into a cutscene, but, after that, wherever, regardless of wherever they want me to go, I want to fight Rena now while I have two really strong Digimon. Because I'm pretty sure I can EXE, and if I do, I'll be fucking unstoppable. I hope it's not just, first of all, I hope I can EXE. Second, I wonder if it'll be Gallantmon Crimson Mode, or if it'll be Imperial Digimon Fighter Mode, or Paladin Mode. I hope it's Paladin Mode, because I need a new thumbnail. or maybe it'll be something else, I don't know, because I was surprised when they turned into Susanoomon, so I guess the sky's the limit. I wonder who triggered that. I wonder if it was because of Gallantmon or because of Dynaspawn. I don't know. Well, neither of them are EXE Digimon, so I should still be able to. As far as I know, I don't think Imperial Digimon Dragon Mode is an EXE Digimon. I hope not, anyway. Alright, I can't wait to go fight H-Kabu Terrymon because... oh, man. Alright, well, looks like we got someone else we gotta fight. I'm ready. I'm so ready for this. I think I saw him a long time ago. He was in this area, like, when I first came here. Or one of the first, like, few times. I do like the giant Digimon mechanic. I haven't seen giant Digimon in a while, but I'm grateful they still exist. Okay. Jesus. These hits. So, yeah, okay. So, Imperial Digimon does use a lot of MP, but the MP walking, ability doesn't seem to makes it so it's a little easier. Alright, get the fuck out of here. Thank you for the money. I did need that. I should boost my money too, because that's starting to become more important. Plus, I still need to get the trophy for Zillionaire, which is to get a million bits. Ooh, wow, that this day is already mostly over. It's been a lot of walking. It's Gunya Wasteland is kind of a big area. I have to keep going back and forth because Leomon's an asshole. Report back to him on everything you do, even though I'm literally at the end of the fucking area. I'm not salty. I'm a little fucking salty. Is that the laser? Or is there more than one? Okay, I see some on top. I don't know if these are... I mean, if there's a big, like, area-destroying laser, I assume they're bigger than that. Maybe it's these two. No, still, I still think they need to be bigger. I'm just saying, I'm a laser purist. I really do wish they wouldn't, like alert me every time, like, a wild Digimon is running around, because there's just so many of them, it seems like a waste. Assuming that's even what it is, they might just be telling me that there's someone I can talk to nearby. Excuse me, gentlemen. I wish you no harm. Alright. I like being this powerful because nobody fucking tries to talk, like, come and fight me. It is I, Hercules Cabutarimon. Beyond this point is Lady Rosemon's room. None may pass, and I shall soundly trounce you if you attempt to pass. You won't trounce me, bring it. Be warned that I am quite tenacious. I shan't be defeated. No harm shall befall Lady Rosemon. I know it's not as loud as it has been, but... It's funny, I can always find, is he only level 7? Shit. He's probably one of the first megas I'm supposed to fight. I should have done this a long time ago, shouldn't I? Oh, nice one,
honey. Arg, what was I doing? I see, I was under Rosemon's spell. How embarrassing. I support neither the meat nor the veggie troops. Or the veggie factions. I look forward to the day you end this conflict.
Alright, cool. I don't know what you do in the city, but I'm happy to have you. I should just play that music in the background during that fight. I should be an asshole. Oh, I can see Antilamon's thing in the back, too. I hope they don't, like, teleport me out of this area. It's about time you showed up. You're the human siding with the meaty troops and mucking up my plans. Well, too late. The energy harvested from Shine Greymon, the laser's ready to fire in the Yugunia Wastelands. Those savage meaty troops in all of the wastelands will go up in flames. But it's no fun in firing it right away. I know, I'll give you one last chance. Fight me and try to stop me from firing the laser cannon. You read my mind, Rosemon. Well, that's not what's on my mind when I talk to Rosemon, but still. I'll get ready for you before I take down those meaty troop fools. I missed the last word. I had to look over to my capture and see what the word was. I kind of want to see what Imperial Jamon's special attack is. Nice. Hey, can you just like stand still long enough for him to... No? Okay. What's happening here? Oh, wow. She shouldn't be able to use that quickly. She must have really been getting her order power up. Wow, that did a lot more damage than it should have, especially with his sturdiness, what it is. Thank God we have Gallantmon, who's apparently the real MVP. Take the money. It can't be. It's come to this. I'll hypnotize you. Yeah, that's not going to work. I'm the main character. I see. The human and that partner. You have triumphed, Tamer. As promised, I will stop the laser. It's not like I hate the meaty troops anyway, and I can care less about winning this war. Thank you for stopping me. Being queen of this castle was fun, if only for a while. In exchange for this castle, I fell for that guy's smooth talk. Ah, this defeat feels like freedom. I'm so refreshed. Next, I'll try going to the city. I can't wait to see what awaits me in the new place. Oh, that guy? Give my regards to my Otismon the next time you meet, okay? I would, but I have no fucking idea where he is. I know Bony Resort, but that doesn't help me. You got Rosemon's favorite virtual memory foam pillow? Oh, okay. I guess that's what's going to help Antilamon sleep. I was going to say, like, what could be in Rosemon's room? But I guess just a pillow. Is Lady Rosemon well? Oh, it's weird. Also, escort? Why does Lady Rosemon have escorts? Is this a weird lesbian thing? Okay. So, I want to try and talk to Shine Greymon. Hang on. I hear sounds. And I don't want them to be death gurgles. It's way too early for that shit. No, one of them would be taking a knee. Or it'd be much louder. God, you're always hungry. Don't want to camp? Yeah. Well, no. Yes. Yes. Because I need to get their bonds up still.
Over here.
Plus, I mean, I have so many camping slots. I hope I didn't just make it... I might have just damaged the camping tent because I did it too close to wild enemies.
Better make something tasty.
Fuck you, you're not eating it. Could do lemon steak. Yeah, friends and mons.
Okay, good.
They both like it, so that's good.
Better make something tasty.
I don't have any more, though. Let me see, I can make meatloaf and see, and I can make that. I might just do a premium steak. Well, it's only bonds. Need something that increases both. I guess that works, and I have enough obscure onions, even if it gives the buff. I don't want to waste the buff foods, but
slow
I think it's
down.
Fine.
Taste your food.
All right. Okay, good. I didn't get, my tent didn't get destroyed. That's because I'm so strong. I wonder how big that tent looks from the outside. Or if it's like the TARDIS. Heyo! All about that. Okay. Right. First things first. I want to become a master chef. Alright. Only thing first. I want to become a master chef. Mr. Cook, and then ultimate chef. Right. I'm gonna have to get like a smaller skill next time, and then after that I can get the like full cooking one. I didn't realize it would be so expensive. 8 for this mid-tier? I guess that makes sense. Oh, I accidentally talked to Datamon, and I found out he can respec your tamer skills, which is pretty cool, but I don't know if I want to. I think I've done them pretty well. There's nothing I like, regret picking. Steve, I see you stop them from firing the laser piece. Ah, fuck you! Why? Why is this game doing this? Is this supposed to be the Digimon World 3 part of the game? It's like, hey, run back and forth 100 times, because we're padding the game time. Shine Greymon better fucking teleport next to Leomon when this is done, because I don't want to fucking walk all the way back. Well, I guess I can just teleport to the hinterlands and just go back the normal way. Like, it's not the end of the world. I was just thinking about the long walk I would have to take, but doesn't matter. If I had more money, I'd be abusing the sender, but I'm trying to save a little. I'd also be buying more from the vending machine to try and get nectar. Actually, I should get some any- well, no. I think cooking's fine. I was gonna say it'll increase their friendship, but the cooking is doing that enough. Also, remember how much I was struggling to increase, I guess it was Gallantmon. I was trying to increase his friendship. It was taking so long. I'm trying to increase his bonds. We're already at 88. Just from like 2 meals. It goes pretty quickly. I do wish I got more chances to just praise them, because that's a lot easier. Any materials over here? What's up? I need water, so I'll take whatever water materials you find. Maybe there aren't. Where the fuck are they? I don't know what... Oh, it must be like a tree or something. I'm running low on a lot of the mid-tier ones. Like, I need ion water, I need latex, I need firewood. This is all stuff I've already gathered, but I've used so many times I've kind of like run out of my reserve. I don't want to have to like farm in Logic Volcano until I get more firewood. That seems like a giant waste of time. But at the same time, I need it, so I don't really have any options. And I can get some, I don't know, I know there's better places. Actually, I need to go back this way to talk to Anti-Lemon anyway, so this is fine. Hey, guess what? Sleep easy. You found a useful sleeping aid, have you? A pillow, an object humans use when they sleep, huh? I lay it under my head like this to think some people sleep like Oh, this fragrance, this is Rosemond's reputed hypnotic scent. Yes, this will certainly help me slumber. You have sound judgment, human. I don't know how I feel about a Digimon just like inhaling another, like a female's scent to try and fall asleep. This seems really weird. Human wisdom, what an infallible thing. It seems I must continue to associate with all of you. Cool, thanks. Alright, I wonder if I recruit Shine Greymon if he counts as one of the partners for Shine Greymon Blast Mode for the DNA Digivolving, because I'm pretty sure he's in this. I've heard that Rosemon Blast Mode, or Burst Mode, I guess, and Shine Greymon Burst Mode are in this game, but I have heard nothing about Mirage Galgamon, and I know Ravemon's not in the game. stop Rosemont from finding the laser. That's amazing. Our long battle is finally over. Peace has once again returned to this land. All this thanks to your hard work. The Meaty troops know all of us Digimon in the Yugunia Wastelands thank you. You are truly the savior of all meat and our friend. Now that I think about it, former allies and enemies are working together in Flodia, aren't they? Battle between the Meaty and Veggie troops was indeed intense, but in a way it made us all stronger. In that sense, the battle may not have been for nothing. Yeah, of course I'll come help. I was gonna say, you better fucking join the city after all this. Alright, okay, now I'll use an autopilot, only to immediately send right back out to go get Shine Greymon, because I'm not leaving him here. No man left behind. Although I will say, all that running around, I don't have to heal them. That's good. Sad music. Now we're gonna learn, I didn't know I was spying.
You okay? Nothing too painful happened.
I mean, I don't know. Mirai had that evil portal.
Yeah.
What did the analysis reveal, then?
Some fascinating things, indeed. The one that caught me by surprise at first was the makeup of Lucia's body.
Don't tell me she's digital. Aw, oh, man. Who could have seen this coming? Me. I did.
It highly resembles that of a Digimon. They have a similarity of, ready for this, 98.1%.
If Ultimate Spider-Man taught me anything, it means that she's a clone, because normally, birth parents, it's like, oh, like, I forget what the percent, like, similarity is. It's like 15 or 10 or maybe, it might even be 50, I don't remember. But, Spider-Man's quote-unquote dad in Ultimate Spider-Man had like a 99% or 98% or 91%, I forget the exact number, it's been years, similarity. It's like, no, if you're that similar, it's not because you're his parent, it's because you're him. Dun dun dun!
That's enough to say that essentially Lush is a Digimon, or as good as one anyway.
See, I don't like this plotline, because they used this in the Digimon Savers movie with Argomon, where there was just this, I guess there was this Digimon, but it was just a little girl. I was like, I don't like this. At least give them Digimon stuff, like give them weird pants or excessive piercings or weird designs. That's what makes Digimon Digimon. Like, look at Talmon's wearing like clothes. just give her weird clothes, and then I'll know she's a Digimon. That's not okay.
The humans of this world are pure digital data, so they don't feel fatigue or hunger. But what about Lush?
Actually, I'm pretty sure she talked about being hungry back when we first met.
And she said she was worn out when we escaped from Omegamon Zwart D in the server tower, too.
So I'm not human?
Get away from me. Don't compare yourself to me.
Not like you?
No, I am a prime example of human.
Lush. Next, and this will be difficult for you too, Lush, but that stuffed animal you were holding.
This I definitely called.
I discovered traces of a network signal and some data transmissions coming from inside it. I've confirmed that most of what we've spoken about aloud was transmitted over the network to somewhere. Last, and most momentous and serious of all.
First of all, the issue I take with that is that Metal Edamon made it seem like he knew Lush personally. But I guess you can chalk that up to Metal Edamon just kind of being like kind of dumb and casual. He's like, Lush, how could you blah blah blah?
Lush was a carrier for the BH program.
That does not shock me, even a little bit.
Good heavens.
I didn't predict it, but it doesn't shock me.
Positive. There was a program you might call the Root Virus, very cleverly concealed inside the animal.
The Neumon doll?
Ah, so we looked over Lush herself, but the stuffed animal was
hang
the
on.
Blind spot.
Hang on. They really didn't check the stuffed animal? Like, really?
Hang on.
Nobody was even concerned where she got a stuffed animal?
And if so, why is it anywhere near us?
Don't worry. I ran antivirus software and purged it.
Good. But what was the BH program doing hidden in Lucia's plush toy in the first place?
That's the problem. Lush is an asymptomatic carrier, so considering that she lost her memories...
It's highly likely that she was being used.
Yes. Which makes the one using her...
Shoma Suzuki!
Did interrupting suddenly become all the rage here?
I love how she sounded legitimately angry when she said that.
Betrayed everyone. I got you sick. Does that make me bad?
Yes, now get ready to walk the plank and fall right the fuck off this island. Don't give me... I want an actual option to say yes.
right. Don't beat yourself up, Louche. No one blames you for a thing.
I 100% blame her. Lollies are always evil.
I understand the temptation to blame yourself, Louche. But regret won't change anything.
It might make her more mature and less annoying.
You know what, Will? Getting some payback on the one who put you through all this.
Yeah, how's she gonna do that, Mirai? She doesn't have a Digimon.
Payback?
Yes. We'll thwart Shoma Tsuzuki's schemes and right the wrongs he inflicted on you and this world.
I like the idea, but the problem is that Suzuki is behind all of this, and we don't know where he is.
Oh, no need to worry about that. Louche can tell us where he is.
We're gonna backtrace the signal.
Uh-huh. I don't know that.
Your stuffed animal was transmitting data to wherever Shoma Tsuzuki is. If we follow that trace and pinpoint his network coordinates, we can pin him down.
I mean, he has portals. He can probably escape.
Once we have his coordinates, Talmon and I can use our skill to open a gate right to him.
And then he'll just open a gate and leave.
So we'll turn the enemy's tricks against them. A fine idea.
So I'm useful?
No, your stuffed animal is useful.
Useful? You're indispensable. None of this would even work without you.
Unless you're referring to a stuffed animal, you're incorrect. No, you can't. Get away from me. I'm gonna go stay in my tent.
Good. Then I'll totally do my best.
That's the spirit, Louche.
Then Project Reincarnation is up to Talmon and Datamon, while Gigimon, Mameo, and I pinpoint the signal coordinates.
Roger that.
So, back to recruiting the residents for us, huh?
Looks like it. Might as well start now. Come on, you and Kota, let's go.
Excuse me, who have you two recruited to the city? Because I'm pretty sure I'm doing all the work. I'm worried I might have recruited too many Digimon and I'm going to automatically progress to the next plot point.
Got a second?
I do have a second, Gigimon. Are you going to tell me what every Digimon's going to do now?
Made my day.
Hercules Kabuterimon joined. He's going to make new items in the business district. That means there will be a new shop soon. Oh, that's actually cool. I didn't know there was still another shop to be made. Excuse me. Woodmon, he went to the agriculture district. Sure knows a lot about fruits and nuts. Leomon has come. There's an item shop at the Colosseum now. Oh, fucking finally. It's like, what are all these coins for? Teelamon, he went to the Digivolution Dojo in the research district. I guess he's doing some Digivolution sport. Interesting. Rosemon has joined. She's gone to the entertainment district. She said something about making something gorgeous. Is she not going to become a stripper? Right? Oh, okay. City's prosperity is 97. Invite more Digimon. Do I have to, Coda? Because I'm pretty sure as soon as I leave, I'm going to get another email. Out of my way, guys. Oh, okay. It must be 100. Hello, Holy Jimon. Oh, right. I need to go back to Shine Greymon. I'll explore the city after. I'm not forgetting him. I want him to just fucking join. Not putting up with his shenanigans. Oh, well, I've made a lot of money from those battles. I will pay the extra 1,300 to not have to walk down that hill and across the bridge. I'm that petty. Actually, this puts me inside the palace. I guess it's significant. It's not that close. Because I think it's still like the same distance to the left over here. They're going to want to go to sleep at 9 because... That'd be pretty annoying. I would just make them stay up until I talk to them. No, okay. What is their active time? I think they might have different times, but let me check anyway. Status... 63. So, judging on what it was like with Dynasmon, that means they're probably going to be up until midnight. So that's not bad. Alright. Holy shit. What is with the Solar Mon? That is the bravest Solarmon in the world. Actually, hang on. He shouldn't be here. Where the fuck is Shine Greymon? Oh. No. Where the fuck is Shine Greymon? What is this madness?
Watch carefully.
Like, I'm not gonna dig around. I'm just gonna look for where Shine Greymon is. I'm not putting up with the shenanigans. Shine Greymon, next order. Oh, good, drizzle cabbage. That's the vegetable I'm missing. I got that once, and then I messed up, and I had to reload the save, and I didn't get it again, and that bothered me because I got it from like a regular veggie hunt from Woodmon. Oh, he's where Leomon was. Of course he is. This game. Hey, I learned a new skill. Let's see. Who can use... Can you even use metal techniques? I know he can use dimension... Oh, is it the second one? Ugh. Silly. Okay. I'm learning a good amount. I wonder, is there a trophy for learning all the techniques? I don't think there is. Thank God. That's one of those trophies where if I was a game developer who was less, like, who didn't really give a shit about trophies, I'd make it a trophy and then, like, it'd be one of the hardest ones in the game to fucking get. Like, I don't know, the Rize navigation thing in Persona 4, my personal vendetta against that game. I really, like, I want to make it my personal mission to get that trophy before Persona 5 comes out. Like, I'm not going to allow myself to play Persona 5 until I get that trophy. Don't hold me to that. I don't know if I can fulfill that. I might just be blowing smoke out my ass. Which, alternatively, also known as a fart. So supposedly you just gotta talk to him in Chapter 4. Some of the people in the message board were saying if you talk to him before Chapter 4, then he'll automatically join at Chapter 4. Let's eat. What? Fucking, you're gonna go to bed in 2 hours. God, I really am turning into a parent. That's fine. I'll cook for you guys just so I can get a
over here.
Higher bonds. And then they're going to wake up and you're going to be hungry again. And then I'll cook again. I just want to get them to EXE. See, I also need to find a Digimon that's strong enough to like withstand their attacks long enough for me to get a chance to EXE them. Oh, this isn't going to it's not going to increase friendship if I do this though.
Your food.
And they're full. Okay. Oh. Could buy more soda. Now I have a couple items in my in the warehouse that I can probably pull out and combine with stuff. It's all the random like fruits and vegetables and shit that turns into stuff. Like I know if you combine two of like the green like thin fruits, they turn into you can get like plus bonds plus digifriend from it, which is surprising because they're like everywhere. Okay. I'm officially done with the Yugunia Wastelands. Like, fuck me. This is so... It's so big, which is cool and all. Like, I like it. I like it's a huge area. I liked it when I first came here. I liked it the couple times after that. It's the running back and forth I can't stand. At least I can say that it wasn't a huge waste of time to go back to the generator room because, I at least learned a new move. That's what I'm going to tell myself. I'm going to tell myself it was worth it. And you're all going to agree. You're going to be like, yep, Nick, it was totally worth it. Don't even worry about it, friendo. And I'm like, thanks. Don't call me friendo. That's weird. And you're like, why is it going to be weird? It's like, because friend or, oh, it doesn't go together. Thank you for all your help in that battle against the veggie troops. See, the thing is, my body took a lot of damage from having all that solar energy drained out of it by that device. But thanks to all your hard work, peace returned these Yugunia Wastelands. That is why I can end my watch over the wastelands without worry and heal myself in this with this warm light shining down. Yes, I mean, thank you, probably. Like, okay, I'll make you a promise here and now. Just wait a little longer. Once this body of mine is back in good health, I'll join the city and lend you my support. Seems pointless, but okay. I wonder what he does in the city that's causes him to not be able to join you yet. Up. Or they just arbitrarily say he needs to gain his stuff back. Alright. I can talk to Rina tomorrow. If I have to fight L-Force Vigimon, I'll bet he'll be strong enough to withstand me. How the hell could he do this to Lush? Okay, I don't know. Not his dad. Let's withdraw a couple things. I want to take another Nectar, because I can combine it with a Mandrake. I think I have enough other ones. Let me see. I think it's Dozy and Cobb you can combine to make a... to make the bonds one. Although it is still... Oh, I can't feed them now. I was going to say it is still technically Friday. I can go and get Seraphimon. Where is Gallantmon? Tell me he's caught Digimon and that he's not about to die. Okay.
Trust in my spear.
It's a weird phrase. Trust in my spear.
Trust in my spear. Trust in my spear. Trust in my spear. Trust in my spear. Trust in my spear. Trust in my spear.
If you hear it enough times, it sounds like he's saying, thrust my spear.
Trust in my spear. Trust in my spear. Trust in my. 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 Trust in my spear.
There you go. That's for you guys. What else to do? They're about to go to sleep, so... I can start looking for the Digimon the Giant. Let's see what Woodmon does. Actually, I'm gonna have to... No, let's see who,
Okay.
Because I'm gonna sleep, and I don't want to sleep outside. Let's, Okay, or... do this. Let's go to the dojo. I want to see what Antilomon does. Because that's... the dojo is a special place. I've decided to show you the way here in this place. Call upon me when you lose your way. I shall shed light on the path to Digivolution. As an offering, I require but a few Digivolution items. What does that mean? I shall impart upon you my wisdom, lost as you are. What says your partner's path to Digivolution are all clear? Call upon me when you lose your way. I don't know what that means. Whatever. I assume it means you can give her Digivolution items and you'll just be able to pick your path, or she'll reveal some requirements for your Digimon. Alright, they made a new shop, whatever. Let's just sleep in the lab.
Okay.
I'm sure there's like a... Hang on.
Hey!
Thought I heard the noise again. It might have just been like Imperialgemon flying.
Sleep tight.
I'm like, please don't die. Like, really? Also, Imperialgemon would not sleep on his back. There's no way he could balance with that cannon. Just hungry, right? Okay. Shut up, guys. Jesus. I'm gonna feed you. Let me just get some... Let me go get some more food. You ravenous fucking apes. Not apes, but, you know, ravenous. Alright. Get some pumpkins. Growing more mandrakes soon. So this is basically what I was doing. Is I would just, like... I would just exit the area. God, you guys are being such pain in the asses today. Sometimes they'll be like completely silent, and sometimes they'll just be like, just come scream until they get food. I wish I could scold them. Just be like, fuck you, no. Alright, I'm running out of tent. I should probably repair it so I don't have to pay for it. Alright, guys, shut the fuck up. I can give you a life drop. I think I need to. So I'm pretty concerned that Gallantmon is going to die sooner than later. Meatloaf, and vegetable fry. I thought I had... What am I missing? I definitely saw it as a choice. It's right here somewhere. This is the one. Oh, I can make it. Okay. Tofu miso soup. Or miso soup.
Alright, we did it.
See, increase their discipline, and it,
Master Chef to show off.
Oh my god, stop. 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 There's also this. I want to save the Aznut, though. I know I can mine that with, this matter.
Yeah, this seems
good. Oh, okay. Finally. Shut the fuck up. Jesus. The other thing is, I've seen this Gigas... I don't know what Siegemon this is. Is this Warrior Siegemon? I've seen it like 1,000 times, just when every time I'd come out in camp, and I was very tempted to talk to it, but I didn't. Oh, it's Mega Seagemon. So, did they get it backwards? I thought this one was Warrior Seagemon, and the one we recruited was Mega Seagemon. Yeah, they'll salute nicely. Ha ha ha. Oh, where'd you come from? I wasn't doing anything. I am Mega Seagemon. I heard there was a new lake here, so I came to see it. The water is absolutely amazing. I think I'll stay here for now, huh? Live in Fodia? No, the water here is much nicer. One day, sooner or later. Okay. Alright. Cool. Nice talking to you. I got nothing. All right, let's talk to Woodmon, and then we'll talk to Rosemon, Leomon. I think that's everyone, right? Am I forgetting someone? Who we get first? Woodmon. Oh, Ichikabu Terrymon's somewhere around here, too. He made a new shop. All right, I gotta talk to these two. Confusion Cherry, I'll take it. It's worth a good amount. I've been doing the free ones for these two. Because A, to save money, and B, because I don't really need anything. I guess I sent him on a veggie hunt. I don't know. Alright. Woodmon, what do you do? How's it going? How goes it? Can't complain myself. Thinking about gathering nuts to sell. I'm good at gathering nuts, you know. Can't get that many, but it's just me, though. Watch carefully. What does that mean? The nut shop. I can only sell one nut each day, though. What? Oh, I guess that's worth it. You can only buy one of them, but you can buy a certain number of them. That's cool. I like the idea of it being available if you like need a certain one. That would have been really helpful when I was like looking for ones. I like it. It's a decent thing. I don't really need them most of the time, but I like having the option. Greetings, I have returned. Here's what I found. 10 Digi Greatwood. They've been stored in the city. Oh, that's actually pretty good. I need you to do the real wood hunt, though, because I need you to find Starwood, because I don't know where it is. Digi-stones, that's useless. I'm going to keep having you go on the regular stone hunt, because I need you to find Digi-knight. And then, I still haven't upgraded Gigimon's thing. Gigimon's house. I feel like the upgrades to Gigimon's house are, like, way too... Like, I know I need, like, 20 Starwood to upgrade him. Or maybe that's the item shop. I don't know, it just seems like excessive, considering like by the time you can upgrade him, it's like the items don't even help at that point. Like, all this medium stuff is no longer viable. But it's like, it's been unviable for a long time. Now, where did he make the shop? Did he open it in the item shop? I don't know what he did here. He's not here, but I do need to repair my tent. I feel like they wasted Greymon making him like the tent master. I'm sorry. I just like, I like Greymon, but I feel like I don't see him enough. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Keep you. I guess I can get rid of you now that I can buy you. I'll throw it in the warehouse. Get rid of you. Okay. Alright. Maybe he's part of this one? Because this is an item-making thing, right? Advanced item shop. Oh, there he is.
Welcome to the advanced item shop. You may not use advanced items much, but I sell the best of the best. Please remember me if you want something a little special. Specialized item shop.
Okay. Ah, okay. That seems, silly. Like, stupidly expensive for not a great boost. So no. No, I reject you. Although, I guess he's part of the advanced item shop, so if I upgrade that, it counts to him too. Oh, I forgot to talk to Demi Devimon. My value is 82,000. It's over 50,000, so I can get Noxie Pretiocyce. I'll bet that's turned to Devimon. I need about 100,000. Oh, hey, Edamon, how are my stocks doing? Ah, so when I bought them at like 372, you decided let's go even lower because you're an asshole. Also, when I sold them at 3,800, you were like, ah, let's go even higher since he doesn't have stock anymore. I hate this stock market. It just makes me infuriated because it just seems so fixed. Also, because Nanimon will give you like a daily allowance of coins, how much you want to bet all of Leomon's items are super expensive because they want to like... balance it, I guess. Where is Rosemon? She's in the entertainment district, but where? I wonder if she's, wonder if she's, like, inside the building. She must be. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, you're still out there. By the way, I've had him hunt twice, or I guess three times now. Two of the times he gave me super double discs. That kind of upsets me. Where the fuck is she? What is this? Has this always been here? so far it hasn't been super grateful. It hasn't been super worth it. I got one Digivolution item. I think it was Ophanimon. There's you. Where the fuck is Rosemon? Nikki came, well, I guess it was me who came to you. Hey, it looks like you're planning to build a Colosseum here. I mean, I definitely have a Colosseum. The system isn't working yet even. I don't understand why not. I've been getting products ready for when it opens. Make sure you come visit me when you're in the area. What do you mean it's not open? Let's just do this real quick. Maybe this counts. Maybe it's open if I do this. I think I can beat these guys.
You did it. That's the way.
We really dragging this out, Imperial Jamon? Like, come on. Thank you. You have the power to end it instantly. Okay. Does that count? Hey, are we open yet? Good. Okay, I guess that counts. Oh, are these actually, he's selling bits? Why? I really, really thought I'd be able to use my coins. Damn it. Damn it. Where the fuck is Rosemon? I can't think of anywhere else she'd be. She's not inside there. Is this a thing? Oh, I guess so. A museum? Alright. You're back. Welcome to the theater. Here you can access the memory area and relive your memories in the theater. Seeing is believing. Go and see. What is this? Oh, is this a cutscene replaying? Gotcha. That's cool. I don't really think it's like a highly demanded one. Oh, this looks like eventually someone's gonna open up the soundtrack listening thing. Oh, that must be what that warning at the beginning was about. I don't know what this is, though. I can't imagine what the middle one would be. Maybe it just, like, replays, like, the dialogue ones. Okay, so we've seen everyone, I think, right? 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 I think so. Alright, let's go find Rena. I'm gonna go to Mod Cape and just walk backwards. That seems like the best way to get to her. Alright, I mean, I don't know who else I could recruit. I'm sure I could talk to some people by now, but I don't know who. Like, there's still Vigimon, Aerovigimon, Boltmon. I'm trying to think of the one, there's Iotismon, apparently, was introduced. I'm trying to think of ones that are just, like, lying around. Who have I not gotten? There's a Fonimon still, which I could probably get to now. I could probably get that pretty easily, actually. Alright. Getting materials. They're not very good, because this is a beginner area. Remember when I thought level 8 Digimon were really hard? Yeah, the difficulty spike in this game is pretty high. But it's also, like, it starts off pretty rough. Today's lesson is... Okay, great. Thanks. What is your bond at, by the way? 94?
Over here.
Alright, how do I make your bond even higher? Like, can you just, like, eat the food and be like, wow, this is amazing. We should eat this all the time.
Time for the master chef to show
okay.
Off.
Make vegetable fry, but I don't know how great that is. There's meatloaf I can make too. I think Imperial Jamon likes, steamed bun, that's weird. I think he likes these, because I fed them to him a lot. I think he likes the, can I not? Do I not have any in my inventory? Oh, okay. I think he likes the ginseng things.
Slow
Let's try
down.
It. It might be his favorite. No, okay. Didn't even increase the mod a little bit. That was a waste. I want to find one with low satiety. That still increases it. Fresh salad works, I guess. I know it's a waste, but no, hey, maybe it's not a waste.
Good.
Bond's a little stronger, and then just giant steak. just eat the steak. There we go. Maybe I should wait until the bond gets higher. I don't know. I doubt he'll be... I say this, but I doubt he'll be strong enough to... destroy me. Worst case, I don't know, we'll see. I can't EXE, but I think we'll be okay. And then that'll be the end of the part.
You're here! My dear princess! I can't believe you made it this far!
Rina, you're amazing and all. Did you say V Draymond? I think you did. Rina, how could you do this to me?
You're not ready yet. Whoa!
I'm absolutely ready.
Okay then.
Oh good. I like that she doesn't give you the option. It's a very Rina thing. I'd be upset if she gave you a prompt. I was gonna say, Old Force Vigimon apparently didn't show up to fight today. He does a decent amount of damage. But so do I. Really gonna focus on Imperial Jamon.
You did it! You're doing it!
Oh man, really? Can we not? Can we just agree? Ah, poor Gallantmon. I was getting the shit end of the stick. Alright, I'm getting close. Just need one more attack. If he would ever decide to attack. That works, okay. wrong one. I love it, it's called Mega Death. That's so over the top for what this actually is. Again, the spin is what makes it. What did she just do?
Hey, excellent! Off the hook! I can finally tell you the truth! Yeah, it all started when I intercepted Mira's rescue signal. After crossing the stormy digital seas, Vivi and I arrived here. That's when it happened. Just when I thought we had passed the digital border, we somehow got caught on something. The border closed us off. We got caught up in some complex digital thing. To make a long story short, we got stuck. And now, we can't leave. But don't tell Mirai that. I'm too embarrassed. I haven't been able to reach Mirai either. That's when I found you. According to Vivi, if we take a really big hit, something will come loose. That's how we came up with the idea of building you up to knock Vivi really hard. Yeah, I'm a genius.
I just wanted to replay her saying really hard over and over.
When you succeeded so well before, we knew you could rescue us, and you did!
This seems like a ridiculous plan that should never have been this complicated, and I think that's Rina in a nutshell.
And you ended up getting built up by a top-grade, pretty little tamer like me! So it's not all bad, right?
I see.
No way! Mirai?
I guess I should thank you for the help, Rina.
How long have you been wise to us?
From the beginning, just kind of hazard, I guess.
A while now, I guess. Been too busy to come say hello, though. Sorry about that.
Darn! I thought I was getting away with it!
It was a pretty good idea to use that to help you escape. Very impressive indeed.
What's this?
Sorry if that was a little abrupt. I wanted to get you all outside for a bit.
What? Really? Hey, Apprentice! Now's your chance! Take this!
Oh, awesome.
I'll be back!
So sorry about that. Oh well, she could be called an acquaintance of mine, I suppose. She'll be back in this digital world, though. I don't think she'd want to leave a beloved apprentice all alone. Right?
Is she in love with me? I hope is please. Clear the add-on scenario, the most beautiful tamer ever arrives. A great name. Although I just said I cleared the scenario, so I assume she's not gonna be back, and that makes me sad. Oh well, so that's done. We didn't recruit a Digimon, but we finished Ogunia Wastelands, and I think that's pretty important. And also finishing Arena, unfortunately. But yeah, okay, so that's done. Oh my god, I just thought of something. I'm gonna save before I do it, but I thought of something and I want to see if I can actually do it. Oh, champion is Myotismon. Okay, I had it backwards. It wasn't Devimon. Also, let's put away all of these random fruits I have in my inventory. Yes. Yes! Okay. Alright, so we're going to take out... So let me save first. So this is the end of the part, but I just want to see something, just to see if it actually lets me do it. What do I save over? This one? Wait. Can I save over this one? Think so? Oh no. Yes. No. Hang on. So the issue now is that I have too many save files. This is the problem with being limited to three. I can't remember which one is which, and I have to hope that my game doesn't get corrupted or something. Not corrupted, but I have to hope that it doesn't, like, what do you call it? that's not what you call it. I have to hope that the video recording didn't fuck up, because then I have no way to get back to it. So I'm going to use that on Gallantmon. Are you with me? You following me, camera guy? Actually, let me check first. That's a really weird reference. You following me, camera guy? Okay. Let's go to the dojo. First of all, I want to see if we can DNA Digivolve right now. Oh, can they? Wait, he said extra. So who can he... I did save, right? I'm like paranoid now. Okay. Hang on. Yes. Yes. Okay. So who can he turn into? Because I didn't even think about that. And that this feels like something I should have done already. Oh, Serapion! Interesting. I didn't know that was a combination. Now, here's the question. Is it Paladin mode or Fighter mode? Fighter mode. I'm seeing a lot of black. That's cool. Now, unfortunately, if I keep him, I can't EXE. But I don't know that I can EXE now. So, although his stats are high, I don't know if I need to. Let's look at his stats now. Because that does count as a Digivolution. Yeah, even higher. Alright. Now, can I do it again? No, okay. What if, theoretically... What if this was all part of the Keikaku? No, hang on. Now... A really dick thing to do would be to use the thumbnail of Omnimon here. That would be very misleading, so I'm not going to do that. But... One day. We'll get Omnimon one day. Just, I want to get him the legitimate way once I recruit one of them. Now. Bullshit! This game's... This game's not even worth it. Look at this. What? I'm very angry. I'm actually pulling up the, let me pull up the chart, because I want to see if Paladin mode's even in this game. Because if the actual combination can't make it, I don't know what can. This is a Thunder Dragon, can't make Twin-Headed Thunder Dragon all over again. AKA the worst. Yeah, if either Chrome or Firefox could load, that'd be fantastic. Guys, I'm streaming. Can one of you open, please? 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 Did I say streaming or recording? Either way. There we go. I've been having problems with Firefox lately. I've had to start going to Chrome, which is... awkward, because previously I've only used Chrome for porn, so a lot of my history is just all porn. And that's, that's just like the epitome of awkward. All right, one sec. Okay, I think I vaguely figured it out. So I want to try one more way, just to see if we can do it. But I'm pretty sure you're not allowed to have two, or you can't fuse a Mega Ultimate. So it doesn't, it looks like it doesn't let me, so because Omnimon is already a Mega Ultimate, you can't fuse him with another Digimon to make a new Digimon. Or at least that's what it seems like. It might just be you can't fuse two Mega Ultimates because they're both technically like that. So want to try it without fighter mode, because I honestly, my original plan was to just do it with just dragon mode, but we'll see. I do want to just get it out of the way, because I don't know how often I'll have it be Digimon. I'm sure somebody out there was like, Nick, you've got to do this. I'm happy to oblige them. Next order. I know I'm making this ridiculously extra long for seemingly no reason, but just hear me out. Follow me, camera guy. It's great. You know what? I can't record too many of these parts in advance, because then I can't stream it. Because I'll be too far ahead. Oh, I got to pick up the summer thing. Hey, Galtmon, come over here. Alright, or don't. I'm going to do this from a distance. I almost gave it to Imperial Jumon. That would have been awkward. Oh, hey, you're Omegamon. It's great. Okay. I like how I automatically try and just go to the next area instead of just teleporting there. I do this every time. Alright. Now let's see if it lets me do it again. No. Okay, it's not letting me do it. Alright, well, we learned a little something. The way it shows me on the Digivolution evolution, on the Digimon evolution chart, is it says you have to have Imperial Jumon, Dragon Mode, and Magnamon, which I guess kind of makes sense. I can, if that's the only way to get Imperial Jumon PM, fine. Like, you know, at least he's in the game. It's got to be something with where you can't, like, fuse Mega, or Ultra Megas, whatever the fuck they're called. Super Ultimates is what they're supposed to be called, but Super Megas maybe? I don't know. Alright, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Tune into the next one.